The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 310 pounds, the Professor Kyle Stevenson.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Allow me to point out just how focused he appears to be here tonight.
I noticed the same thing, Cole. In fact, it looks to me like he'll settle for nothing short of a victory here in this one.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. His drop kick connects. Sweep knocks him down. This kind of offense he's known for. Maneuver. Just making his presence felt there. he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Wow, what a slam. Stevenson looking a little bit uneasy here.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected. Especially
hoping to end it early. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Strike.
He needs to capitalize on it now. One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's inflicting some serious pain here. And he delivers a knee. What a stop to the back of the neck.
Is it enough to end?
Quick pin attempt here. Reverses that one. And now he goes for it a second time. Nope, reverses it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Looking for the exclamation point. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
What's he gonna do now? Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. And he goes for the pin.
I don't know how much more of this he can take. This is not... Can he score the pin? We may have discovered his favorite move. Connects with a counter. Look out, look out. This could be it. And there it is.
And there it is, boys.
Superman kick.
This is his opportunity to win.
Could this be it?
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
He's looking at it. His signature slam.
But he's running on fumes.
It could be over here. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Stevenson in some big trouble here.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Guys, it's a wonder he's even able to stand at this point. If I'm the referee, I'm seriously considering stopping this match.
Well, he's shown that...
This should do it right there. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Who knows what's broken in there? And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
To the outside he goes. Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. This could do it. I think we know what this is.
Oh, man.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
There's the cover. Can he do it? That's perfectly placed, and how you land the big strike.
Super kick! Game, set, match. This one is over. Clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
Will this be it?
One, two, three.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.